Hello, everyone. My name is Zhi Yao from Tsinghua University. Let me introduce my paper, Recommender Transformer with Behavior Pathway. Let me introduce the background. Behavior Pathway towards different users. In sequential recommendation, each user has its unique user pathway. We found that only a small subset of key actions can be involved into the future user behaviors, and this collection of actions can be viewed as the user pathway. Different users have unique behavior pathways, and traditional methods lack the ability to capture these pathways. We found that interacting with all previous behavior pathway will bring redundant information and make the most relevant behaviors overwhelmed by the trivial behaviors. Let me introduce our Reta recommender transformer. To address these issues, Reta improves on the transformer in two aspects. First is pathway looter. It can incorporate both local and global sequential information in generating behavior pathway. Then the pathway attention. Based on the pathway attention, the model is enforced to pay more attention to the behavior pathways. Part 1, pathway looter. Use a pathway looter to capture the behavior pathways. Step 1, the combination of local and global information is analyzed to generate the behavior pathway. Step 2, analyzing gamble submits to sample and obtain the user pathways. Reta can effectively instruct user pathways for different users through the use of the pathway looter. Part 2, pathway attention. Reta can compare users to focus more on their own behaviors. Where the pathway attention. The user pathways are used to mask the query while keeping the key and value inputs unchanged. This attention mechanism ensures that the user pay more attention to the behavior pathways without being influenced by the trivial actions. Pathway attention can be applied to different recommend transformers and achieve better performance. As for the experiment, Reta has demonstrated its effectiveness by achieving good recommendation results on 7 different sequential recommendation datasets. And then we also evaluate our Reta on 5 different cross-domain sequential recommendation datasets, and it achieves the better performance. This is the introduction of our paper. Thanks.